Everybody, welcome to Happy, Healthy, Stronger. I am your host, Lindsay, and today's a really, really special day for me because today I can say that we had 100,000 viewers, which is amazing. Amazing the fact that you guys trusted us, meaning the companies that have been on here and all my guests, to give you some really good information that's hopefully making you feel ridiculously alive, which is the whole point. My vision in this show is to give you up-to-date information that hopefully changes your life, and then I'll be so happy. Okay, so that being said, because there's so many more viewers than there were in the beginning, the two first shows were really, really important to me. It was really important that I thought the audience should understand why it is so important to grab your hold of your health right now. Not your weight, but your health. Why, not what you see in the mirror either, literally your health, and why it'll change your whole life if you do it right now. So I'm gonna get into that. I wanna let you know that disease has an incubation period. Whether it be diabetes, the major killers, or heart disease, those diseases have incubation periods. So what I wanna, you to imagine is an egg inside of your body. And in that egg, it's self-contained, okay? If you're eating processed foods, if you're drinking excess alcohol, if you're eating a ton of sugar, if you're eating chemicals, dyes, if you're exposed to a lot of pollutants, the chemicals you use on your floors, the chemicals you use in your house, if you're smoking, if you're doing kind of drugs, all those things actually feed this little egg that you've got inside your body, meaning a disease process. And what happens is, generally speaking, most people walk around saying, I smoke and I eat like crap and I feel amazing. I can run better than my neighbor who eats all green and she works out every day and I feel just as good. So I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to change anything. So many people have that attitude. But what I want to tell, if you are one of those people, I understand. But I want to tell you what's going on inside, possibly. And it's really important, okay, for me that I've at least given you this information. So go back to this egg. Every time you eat something yucky, every time you put any of those things that I talked about into your body, it's feeding whatever's in there. And it's self-contained in this egg. So you will feel nothing. But the problem is it gets bigger and it gets bigger. And it has an incubation period. Meaning that maybe an incubation period could be 5 years, could be 10 years, could be 1 year. We don't know what that incubation period is. It's probably different for everybody given their genetic makeup. However, that being said, it's brewing. And when it is finished brewing, it basically, for metaphorical sakes, it opens up and you have a living, breathing thing inside of you that is living off you, whether it be heart disease, so to say, whether it be diabetes, and now you've got it. Now, the biggest deal with this entire metaphor that I'm trying to use with this egg and this incubation period of feeling great until actually something yucky happens is the fact that this incubation period happens to be possibly reversible or stopped entirely. We hold the power to do that with what we do with our bodies right now, this very second. So it's so important. You see, that leads me into this part, which is maybe even more understandable. If you are told that, let's do it this way. If you go to the gym and say, you know what, Lindsay, I kind of understand what you're saying, and I'm going to go out there and I'm not going to make humongous changes so I'm crazy. I'm going to start and I'm going to take a processed food, I'm going to stop smoking, and I'm going to bring my alcohol down to a minimum, maybe just the weekends. I'm going to modify everything. I'm going to do a lot less of what I'm doing, the damaging things. And I'm going to go to the gym, I'm going to take three times a week. And add a bonus if I ever get another day in. Or I'm going to walk 3 times a week. Something simple, okay? And you say, I'm going to go do that. Now all of a sudden you lose some weight because toxins are stored in your fat. And then all of a sudden you start getting this energy that you don't even have a basis of comparison for to know how good it feels. You go, wait a second. This feels really good. And you continue. It's self-motivating because you feel amazing. And because you're doing this. Now let's turn that around a little bit, okay? Let's say that you leave this incubation period to happen and you actually get, God forbid, but you get that disease, okay? And you go to your doctor and your doctor says to you, you know, Fred, I'm really sorry, but you are not allowed to have any alcohol anymore. You have to give up everything that you're doing. You can't eat any processed food anymore. And you have diabetes and you can't have any sugar anymore. And here you have to take these pills for the rest of your life. You must go to the gym and you can't have these things anymore. So now you're going to go to the gym because you have to. And now you're going to have a fridge full of food that you're like, whoa, because you have to. It wasn't a choice. There is zero satisfaction as you lose the excess fat and as you gain some of your health back in comparison to when you do it on your own because you weren't forced. It's going to be treacherous one way and amazing the other way. And this is what I'm trying to tell you. Because I can promise you two things for sure. Number one, the pain that you have from sacrificing all the things you have to give up in order to get just a little bit of health back, even maybe a lot of health back, such as going to bed earlier, such as not drinking four nights a week, such as taking out processed food or just even taking out your fast food if that's what you've been living on. Okay, all of those things, maybe even waking up earlier to go to the gym, okay, three times a week. The pain that you have from those sacrifices will very, very quickly be replaced by utter euphoria. The difference that you don't know now because you have no basis of comparison, it will be replaced with euphoria, and I can almost promise you for sure, without doubt almost, that the pain that you experience from not doing those sacrifices and from staying unhealthy will last you a lifetime. That's a guarantee. So you need to really think about this. It's not worth it. Okay? Done being Debbie the Downer? Well, actually, one more thing before I'm Debbie the Downer. I have a motto in life that I want to just attach to this before we move on that is so important, and it's so why people fail, okay? When they're trying to get their health back, trying to get their weight in control, trying to feel really good, and it's this. If you eat yuck most of the time, and then occasionally say, well, I had a salad today, I'm doing okay. I got the burger and french fries for lunch, okay? The eating once in a while when you eat yuck does nothing, zero, zip, nada. However, the opposite is true, and please, please try and listen to this because this is a really great thing. If you eat well most of the time, and occasionally you eat yuck, it also does nothing. Nothing. So have a lifestyle, not a diet. Too many people are saying, oh my God, I blew it today, I had four french fries, I picked some french fries out of my daughter's thing or my boyfriend's thing, whatever it was, and that just ruined the day, and they'll have pizza for dinner and this and that and the other and not care because they had a bite of something. No, it does nothing. Just remember that. It's a really good rule to live by. Have a lifestyle. We don't need to be in a diet all the time at all. That being said, I am done with the Debbie the Downer things, but now you know my mission, my purpose. This is exactly why Happy, Healthy, Stronger exists for me. I want to help all of you. I'm my guest to help all of you guys. Just live your life to the utmost best that you possibly can, given who you are. So if you haven't seen the top 10 tips to a healthy lifestyle or about to put it on, it's a great place to start for those new viewers to really, really take a hold of 10 things that you can do right now. They're really simple, that'll really change your life. And after that, we have Raw Juice. We love Raw Juice. They're coming in with Teddy to show us an amazing juice that's gonna change your life. So thanks again for watching. Thanks for the 100,000 views. Yay, I'm really happy. Thank you for everything. Welcome to Happy, Healthy, Stronger. In today's show, we're going to be sharing with you the very best 10 tips to starting a healthy lifestyle to help you feel amazingly beautiful from the inside and out. Tip number one, always remember your body is a Ferrari, a Lamborghini, and you wouldn't give any of those cars crappy gas. For one, it won't perform as well, and two, it will eventually break down. Give it the best quality you can possibly find, and it'll run amazing for you and last you a really, really long time. Tip number two, take control of your health while you still have the choice. Don't wait until you have no choice. It is the difference between love and hate. Tip number three, cut out processed and fried food, and yes, sorry, soda. Processed foods usually are loaded with unhealthy artificial ingredients, chemicals for flavorants, colorants, and texturants, and preservatives, and they have a huge amount of sugar or high fructose corn syrup, which usually has very harmful effects on your body. And not surprisingly, sugar consumption is strongly associated with the world's leading killers, including heart disease, obesity, and cancer. Okay, I know it's hard, but you gotta cut out soda. You gotta replace soda with something like herbal teas or carbonated water. You will feel the immediate results. Your blood sugar will stabilize, you'll have more energy, and you'll just feel a huge difference. Here's a great recipe I have if you really, really love soda. I take carbonated water and organic lemon juice,
And then I put stevia as a sweetener. That's a natural sweetener from a leaf. It is of the utmost importance to never have artificial sweeteners. They cause terrible effects on your body. Tip number four, the G-force, the power of green foods. They contain chlorophyll, which oxygenates the blood. They have powerful phytonutrients for healing and rejuvenation, enzymes that rejuvenate the body at the cellular level. They have trace minerals that alkalize your body, balancing your pH levels, fighting disease. And they have lightweight polypeptides, which enhance your immune system, and they're the building blocks of lean connective tissue. You can also purchase it. I would purchase it cold pressed for the maximum nutritional benefits, and it's amazing, amazing preventative effects. Tip number five, eat clean, dine clean. It's really easy to do, and it's quite available. Once you see how amazing your body feels from clean food, you'll never want to go back. And if you dine out often, there are plenty of clean choices and clean restaurants right here in your neighborhood. Most importantly, eat as close to Mother Earth as possible. Include organic whenever you can, and stick to non-GMO foods. Choose hormone and antibiotic-free animal products. Most people are amazed to see how many choices there are and how incredible their body feels. Tip number six, hydrate. You know, most people are chronically dehydrated, and water is so vital to our survival. Every cell, every tissue, and every organ need water to work correctly. If you don't like water, try adding lemon or pieces of fruit to your water. It tastes amazing. Tip number seven, exercise. Find something that you love. If you love what you are doing, then you're definitely going to spend more time trying to do it. Spend some time trying to find the exercise that you actually love. Go to different classes. Go to different gyms. Try high intensity. Try low intensity. Experiment until you find something that makes you feel incredible and makes you feel happy. Tip number eight, get an awesome night's sleep. You need about 7 or 8 hours sleep to get all the benefits. When you sleep, you regulate hormones that suppresses your hunger. Also, hormones like cortisol that help you with weight loss. Your body does a ton of repair and healing when you sleep also. So make it a really good habit to get a great night's sleep every night, and you'll wake up feeling amazing and ready to tackle whatever the day has in store for you. Tip number nine, find a monthly plug-in. Do something that makes you feel ridiculously alive. It could be taking a long walk on a beach or reading an amazing book in a hammock. I personally like to try something that I've never done before, or take someone with me to do that something that I've done that made me feel incredible and share it with them. Tip number 10, become totally positive. Fake it until you make it. This is a life changer. Key things to remember, people are mean because something bad has happened to them in their lives. They're hurting. Try feeling sorry for them instead of getting angry. It's so much better for you. Always, always, always remember, true happiness comes from giving of yourself, not your things, but of your being.
Severed, and you're watching WRPB.
You got it.
TV.
ITV. But you were close
ITV,
enough.
Wait. RPV. RPB. RPB?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Chris Everett, and you're watching RPB. ITV.
Oh, you're close enough.
Oh, hi, I'm Chris Everett. Hi, I'm Chris Everett. You're watching WRPB.
ITV. Thank you, Chris.
Hi, I'm Chris Everett. You're watching WRPB. ITV.
All right. Go. You have so much to do. Thank you so much, Chris.
Okay.
Bye.
Hi everyone, welcome to the juicing part of our show. Teddy from Raw Juice is here, yay, again.
Yep, baby.
It was so much fun with you. So amazing. Okay, this one is super yummy, and there's an ingredient here that I've never heard of, so don't tell me yet. Okay, this one is called Camu Red. You can see this, and I want to just read off what this has. Carrot, beet, pineapple, coconut water, turmeric, green apple, orange, and camu, the mystery thing.
The mystery ingredient.
Mystery ingredient. Mm-hmm. This, I've never tasted this one.
Okay.
I know from just reading the ingredients, I'm going to like lap it up, unless camu tastes like yuck. And
you
then
all notice it. You all notice
okay.
It. It's just a mystery ingredient.
It's the mystery ingredient. Okay, let's start off with what's in here. We've got beets. These are beets, everybody. They're really weird looking.
Beautiful little beets.
This part, and this part for sure you've had in salad. It just became prevalent in the last, I mean, maybe the last decade that we eat these, and because they're so good for you. High in chlorophyll, but we're not talking about that part. We're talking about this part. That's why this is red. This will stain everything, so be careful. When this is juiced, or not juiced, when you, the beets have amazing ability to detoxify your liver. Mm-hmm. What else do they do?
A big proponent of the beets is manganese, which is great for liver. It's great for red blood cell production. It's huge for athletes. They take shots of beet juice for a week or two leading up to big races or endurance events because it helps promote blood cell growth. It's very high in nitrates, which allow the body, the VO2 max in the body, to be elevated.
Okay, right.
So it allows you to sustain a higher endurance workload over a short amount of time.
I had no idea that. Mm-hmm. What a great piece of information.
So it's huge for cyclists, huge for triathletes, huge for distance runners.
Wow, so it maximizes your performance.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like this.
And it's a monster anti-inflammatory. So
yeah, phenomenal.
It does it all.
So I'm just going to go, it's all you need.
Yeah, start eating.
Okay,
why not?
All right, then we have oranges. Right? These are Florida oranges, and they're, get any orange you want, organic. Of course, everything organic,
gotta
we
be.
Always say, it's got to be. Remember, if it's not organic, it's absorbing the pesticides from the soil, and when it rains, it goes in there, and then you so many, all these are, they're all fruit, or water.
If you're going to juice them, you want to do it right,
why
not do
water
it
content is so high, you want the best.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so oranges.
Oranges.
Why do we have oranges in there?
Just like with a lot of our juices, citrus. We like citrus. It's great for your body's pH. Lemons have their own certain properties, limes, oranges, grapefruits, but oranges are great for antioxidants. So the two big antioxidant promoters that we have in this juice are the oranges right here, and we'll talk about pineapples and Granny Smith apples in a second, but that's the big thing right
okay.
there.
Also probably makes it taste really good,
well,
right? Because orange juice is amazing.
You got to have a little bit of citrus to balance out some of the really strong flavors, such as the beets.
Right, yeah, and that is a very strong flavor.
Very strong flavor.
Okay, and you said this is alkalizing as well?
Yes.
Okay, and again, I see this every show, but it's so important. You want to keep your body at a 7.35. You can buy litmus paper and take a pee on it and find out what it is.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and
back to chemistry class.
Right, you can go to, you'll find it in any health food store. They really have it, and just find out where you're at, you know, and then you drink a couple of these and you'll find out exactly what it does. Proof in the pudding. Proof in the pee-pee, actually.
Absolutely.
Okay.
That's what we always say.
Proof in the pee-pee? Okay. Well, I'm glad I'm not making that up. All right, so, and then we have carrots, my favorite. I love carrots.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are the benefits of carrots? Why do we have carrots in here?
Obviously, you can see through walls with carrots. That's what everybody says. So
good for your eyes.
Beta carotene.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Beta carotene, high in that, and yumminess too. Again, for flavor,
it's a smooth sweetener.
It's
a smooth sweetener for the juice.
And there's many more benefits to this. Mm-hmm. So let's move on to apples again. Like the last show and the one before, anything that has an apple in it, I want to tell you guys that the skin on this apple, uncooked, has pectin in it, and pectin is amazing at getting bile and cholesterol out of your body. It helps your body get rid of it. And all you're doing is eating an apple. It's amazing. Like you said, the last show, that you know, it's nature's natural medicine. It's phenomenal
what you can do
with food.
Anything with fruits and vegetables, and obviously we try to do it organically. We do it organically. It's the best preventative medicine that you can buy.
Yeah,
and
amazing.
You feel the biggest thing that you can do is control what's going into your body. And,
no, absolutely.
And through juice or a plant-based diet, that's what we promote and that's what we believe in.
Yeah, right. Well, because this is all within our control to take care of ourselves. So let's just do it and do it with yummy taste,
absolutely.
Too. Phenomenal.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And again, it's cold-pressed because anytime you heat something up, you denature the enzymes, right?
Correct.
And it's less beneficial for you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So we want to keep the enzymes and the nutrients, electrolytes at the highest content possible. And you mentioned about the pectin that's in the skin. We are able to, through cold pressing, you don't eat the skin, but we're able to release it through the skin by, we grind it up and then we press it, so it comes out into the juice. So you don't have to worry about, like, oh my gosh, I'm not getting the fiber, I'm not getting the enzymes from the skin, but it actually is getting through there because we're grinding it up and then pressing it through our press bags.
You mean, you think about it, it's actually really amazing, right?
Mm-hmm.
What you can do to yourself. How
incredible.
Amazing you can treat yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then this is my
ultimate favorite
ever.
Mm-hmm. I am, I like to consider myself, even though I'm older, still an athlete. You know, I run half marathons still.
And do
my
you first, are an athlete, let's be honest.
My first marathon coming up in January. I shouldn't say that out loud, but
just did.
Okay, but this has a pineapple has something called bromelain in it, and bromelain is a major, major, major anti-inflammatory. Mm-hmm. Like, phenomenal. And I eat half a pineapple, maybe a quarter pineapple, on a daily basis, no matter what. And I'm telling you, okay, I'm going to say this out loud. I really don't have a lot of aches and pains. I don't have a lot of aches and
pains
at all.
Knock on wood, baby. That's perfect. I'm with you.
You know, so I stick to that. Anything else with pineapple other than the taste?
Pineapple. Fun fact about pineapple. Pure pineapple juice, you can take as a... People take Dayquil when they have a sore throat.
Yeah.
This can work just as well.
Why is that?
The bromelain.
Oh, mm-hmm. so to take the inflammation down.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's really neat. I never thought to use it like that.
So,
it's wonderful.
So, you know, like we said about nature's medicine, use what we have.
Oh yeah,
use
absolutely.
Why go over the counter when you can buy it from the fresh market?
Oh, absolutely. Mm-hmm. And then your body builds resistance if you fight it naturally anyway, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then we have the last ingredient. Oh, no, I'm sorry. This is not turmeric. This is ginger, so we're not going to look at this little guy. Kind of looks like this little guy and this little guy combined.
Yeah, they had a little
okay?
baby.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it's these two having a little baby, and then you've got turmeric. Turmeric's kind of hard to find. You can buy it in the pill format, right? Probably to add in if you're
getting this
at home.
You can find it in pill form. Whole Foods does a very good job of carrying conventional turmeric at least year-round. The organic growing season for turmeric is incredibly short. It's grown almost 100% in either Peru or Hawaii, so it has a very short season.
Is it a root?
It is a root. It's of the same family as ginger. It's an incredible anti-inflammatory, and the way that it interacts with the way your body metabolizes it, it actually sends signals to your brain to act as an antidepressant. So
you're kidding
it's
me.
It's wonderful. So if you ever wonder why I'm not sad, it's because I'm drinking turmeric all the time.
For real?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I know that. Another fun fact. Yay! That's a really good
big
fact.
Big time. Big time.
You mm-hmm. know, it's funny because I actually take turmeric. I take turmeric
I've
as a supplement.
I've never seen you sad.
I'm really happy. But I do take it. That's not. I said it's funny to add that in. Okay. They're attributing turmeric to really decreasing the amount of inflammation throughout your whole body, mm-hmm. and therefore warding off diseases.
It's
right?
It's incredible.
It's really out loud right now. Okay. And then the last ingredient here is coconut water.
Nature's hydration.
Go ahead. Talk
Love
about it.
I'm a huge fan of it as an endurance athlete. Electrolytes. Incredible. Low in calories, incredibly low in calories. It's loaded with potassium, loaded with, I mean, you can't go wrong with it. It's almost no sugar, and it just tastes incredible as well.
Yeah, it does taste incredible.
So we love it. We love using it in a few different recipes.
Okay, I have to tell you that you can take this at home, and I know if you don't have a raw juice near you, a lot of people don't have cold pressed juice. They don't have access to it. And again, I'm going to show you, and I have shown you the first show that you can really get a magic bullet or mm-hmm. something of the sort and make this. You'll have the fiber in it, which is good also. Not as much nutrients are in it when you
right.
but however you still get
but
tremendous
juice.
Amounts of nutrients, and you can really, really help yourself, which is why I'm trying desperately for everyone to understand that the way you feel, this changes your life.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You know, and
it's a life-changing product and it's a life-changing lifestyle.
And it's amazing mm-hmm. that you take control of yourself, everything else gets better. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so very passionate about this one because this one has so many, and they all do, but this one's ridiculously loaded. And of course, if I drink this, I get to keep it.
As normal.
I'm just telling you.
All right, let me know if you're going to taste that mystery ingredient, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait a second. Back to the show.
Back to the mystery ingredient.
What is the mystery ingredient?
So camu camu is a fruit from the rainforest in the Amazon, and it is, as far as we know, it's the highest... highest berry of vitamin C and antioxidants.
So it's
so more than acai.
Yes, acai.
Yeah.
That was
acai
the best one.
You're
ruining
it's incredible. It's incredible. It's nothing wrong with acai, but this one is, they've done tests and it's just a little bit higher in the vitamin C and the antioxidant levels. So we use it, the easiest way to buy it is in a powdered form, and you can sprinkle it into a smoothie, put it in a juice.
Is it as dark as acai?
It is. It's incredibly dark. It shows the same color as a dark beetroot.
Oh my God,
yeah.
Wow.
It's beautiful.
Never heard of it.
It's a tart flavor, but when you have some overpowering flavors of pineapple or beets and
will
citrus,
I taste it in here?
You won't notice it. No.
I'll test for myself.
Okay, you let us know.
Okay, I love it.
Yeah.
It's so good. Mm-hmm. It's really sweet.
It's sweet. You got a lot of sweet components in here with, you know, beets. You got apples, but you got orange to balance it out. You got pineapple to balance it
that
out.
That is amazing. Mm-hmm. Okay, now for those of you who's like, I'm never drinking that stuff. Honestly, I feel like I'm drinking like a fruit punch.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay, really put it together for yourself. Come here and try it. Go to a juicing store near you. Try this stuff. You feel amazing, especially if you're one of those people that said, I would never drink vegetables or juice.
You'll surprise yourself.
Surprise yourself. Mm-hmm. Teddy, thank you for coming on.
Thank you for having us.
This is a good one. I love this one.
Awesome.
Thank you, guys. Have a great day.
Hi. Thanks for watching Happy, Healthy, Stronger on WRPBI-TV. Please message me on Facebook if there's something that you want to talk about or something that you want me to find out for you. If I can't figure it out myself, I'll bring a professional right here on the show and we'll get the answers that you need. Also, please follow us on Facebook. You're going to find a lot more information on Facebook, a lot more that I can fit into these shows, and you're going to find a lot of videos on Facebook that will hopefully really help you out. Now, last but not least, if you are doing something that makes you feel ridiculously alive, please message me on Facebook. Come on the show, share it with the world. Let's make a difference together. Thanks again for watching and have a beautiful day.
Kids about wildlife at the Palm Beach Zoo. Get close to hundreds of animals like endangered tigers, playful otters, even a Florida panther. The Palm Beach Zoo. It's your zoo.
I don't think I've ever imagined it when I was younger or thinking ahead of what it would be like to have a family, but having two girls, that can be a little tricky financially.
That's why we created American Express Serve, a full-service prepaid account that helps you handle your money simply and affordably. You can upload checks, pay bills online for free, and when you need to, you can always check your balance. With direct deposit, you get same-day access to your paycheck, and you can put money aside for when you need it. Plus, it's all backed by the 24/7 service of American Express, all for just $1 a month.
We won't think about the money in 10 years, but
exactly.
We'll remember that.
No.
That first middle school dance.
Get started today and let your Serve account help you take control of your money with ease.
I think we're doing a pretty good job.
This is what membership is. This is what membership does.
Get it at Serve.com or a CVS pharmacy.
Thank you.
Have fun and excite your kids about wildlife at the Palm Beach Zoo. Get close to hundreds of animals like endangered tigers, playful otters, even a Florida panther. The Palm Beach Zoo. It's your zoo.